And there's the Australian team, which is unchanged from the first game. Matt Ryan, the goalkeeper from Brighton, had a very good season in the Premier League. Trent Sainsbury is being scouted by big clubs around Europe. Josh Risden will be the left back. Robbie Cruz has not been in the greatest form. Aaron Moyer, inspiration at Huddersfield. Tom Rogic, treble winner at Celtic. Jedinak, who's been getting a lot of goals from the spot. Matthew Leckie out on the right. And Andrew Naboot keeps his place up front, even though a lot of people were wondering whether Yuri Juric would have come in for. Simon Kjær on the left, and Mila Jedinak, the captain of Australia. Liam Kvist, the experienced midfield player, is out of the tournament with injury. Kasper Schmeichel is usual in goal from Leicester City. Simon Kjær is the key man, winning his 80th cap there at the back, the Sevilla player. Number 10, Christian Eriksen, the key man with so many goals in qualifying. Lasse Schürrle, who came on as a substitute for Kvist, starts this time. Thomas Delaney is talented there. Bjørn Sisto of Celta Vigo has been a revelation. Nikolai Jørgensen leading the attack. Number 20 there, Yusuf Poulsen. Here's Bjørn Sisto getting the ball in. Delaney with the header, couldn't direct it. High and was unable as a consequence to get the direction. Difficult. Naboot did well. Good hold up play from him. Australia looking. Australia. Rogic. It's deflected behind. Federation there. And Australia hired him. Here's Jørgensen to Eric. And it's the start. Who delivers in the group for Eriksen, who got 11 into the back of the net. An assist in the first game in the coming else. Player kept it down. Jørgensen does well. Rogic. Cruz chasing. It's nice. Deflects behind. Kilometers or so. Sisto's got a bit of space on the edge of the box, tries his luck, it worked for about four. Isaac back there as well. Here's Rogic. No problems for Kasper Schmeichel. Just got stuck under his feet. There's a lot of intelligent things, and that ball is header. Flashes. Tell you what, Denmark, four corners for Australia, and no goals. That's what they need. Leckie with another header blocked on the ball. Have a look at this again. But hang on, we're hearing now there is a check. There is a check, and it's blocked the shot on the way through. Hand is in an unnatural position. In the tournament, Australia. Another penalty, 15 out of 50. Absolutely certain before he took it. Right, that was a penalty, and yet in a... At this World Cup is it's delivering. Return to the Premier League. Hang on a minute, Leckie's... It would have been sensational had he managed it. And this was the Rogic cross. And delivery flashing in. Nasty moment for Trent Sainsbury on the back post here. Off his knee. Oh. Dow score. Oops. Remember all these pictures. No, it doesn't look like it. Poulsen into space. Chance here. Sisto. Those protests are still going on. Is Eriksen's making one of those video referee crews. Risden, Ron Ball really had two players.
Australian attack.
There was invention.
Moy deep towards Naboot. Kasper Schmeichel just got there. Lecky plays it.
Mark, when this ball comes back in. Well, he only half won the ball, cut away. Once that, here's young Alzani again. He's bounced his way, got past Sisto. With a lot of skilled and solid defending too. Here today, has something of a chance. I think it's fair to say that the Danish goal